Designed in collaboration with the legendary Steve Vai in the 90s, the Bad Horsie has become one of our best-selling wahs of all time and a staple for many professionals. The classic version comes in the cherished 90s Morley housing that's known for its presence and toughness. You'll feel like a rock star with one of these at your feet, and it's comfortable for those who wear a larger shoe size. It has two different wah modes. The first is Steve's signature wah tone. It's a narrower sweep, but very focused and a little brighter. The second is the contour mode. You could dial it back for a darker, more mellower tone, or crank it up for a more nasally, classic wah sound. The level control also works in both modes, giving you 15 dBs to work with, so you can level yourself out in the mix or crank it up like a boost. Our spring-loaded switchless activation turns on as soon as you step on the treadle, and it returns to bypass when you step off. You also begin at the more desirable, lower end of the sweep, and there's a handy LED to let you know when it's on or off, avoiding those awkward situations. Morley Classic Series pedals come with our premium buffer circuit to protect your tone from any mischief in your signal chain. Another great feature is our patented pedal glow technology. The treadle sticker glows in the dark, so no matter what stage you're playing on, you'll be able to find it. Get one today and add one of the all-time classics to your board. All Morley products are made in the USA. For more information, visit MorleyProducts.com. Thanks for watching.